gutted about the performance and gutted about the result, really. You know, it was tough against Exeter. They played really well, some real good players in their squad. But yeah, just a bit devastating. It was first chance to win a bit of silverware, and it kind of went amiss. But you know, a few boys learned a lot from playing in this sort of environment in front of a massive crowd, and you know, and a lot of boys have learned from this, and we'll be back better next year. To play in the Sing Sevens, it's a huge opportunity, like I say, for these young lads. And you know, come up against Newport, who were finalists last year, you know, it was a real tough test for us. But I thought we did well against them. You know, there was times there where I thought we could have won that game. And then up against Harlequins, you know, I thought that was a real good Sevens, the first Sevens performance we put out. We've been playing a bit 15, sometimes getting narrow. But yeah, against Harlequins, we put a real good performance in. And you know, Exeter, you know, playing, you know, most of the game without the ball, it's tough. And defending, you get knackered. So, you know, the whole day has been, you know, great. You know, Sing Sevens is a great opportunity for us young lads. I want to break into the first team. You know, that'd be massive for me. Hopefully, you know, I can learn a lot off String and Cusseter, who are ahead of me. You know, I'm going to learn off them and try break into the first team and get some good performances and take the opportunity. There was a few things in my game I wasn't happy with, so my defence I wasn't happy with, and I'll go back and work on that. But yeah, hopefully I've showed the coaches, I can play at this level, and yeah, hopefully do well. It's been massively important. You know, the Sing Sevens gives you that, you know, that platform to play and go and express yourself as a young player like myself. I want to go out there and express myself and not be constricted. So the Sing Sevens is massive for just, you know, showcasing that talent that we've got as a young nation, really.